tot ce a făcut centrul de guvernare până acum a fost să construiască niște platforme care vin să susțină reingineria serviciilor publice, respectiv lucrurile de pregătire au declanșat deja 5 ani în urmă. Acum ne aflăm la etapa asta când vrem să aducem inovațiile în serviciile publice, consultându-le cu cetățenii, atrăgând cât mai mulți participanți la prestarea serviciilor, astfel încât să fie, așa cum au vorbit și colegii noștri, experții noștri oaspeți, să fie pe înțelesul oamenilor făcute pentru oameni, în primul rând. Lucrul ăsta, credem că este, de fapt, cel mai important în prestarea serviciilor.
Serviciile publice care urmează să fie prestate de către instituțiile publice ale statului, inclusiv administrația publică locală, ele trebuie să fie benefice doar în interesul cetățeanului, astfel ca cetățeanul să fie mai aproape de aceste servicii publice și, bineînțeles, costurile acestor servicii publice să fie mult mai mici pe așteptarea fiecărui cetățean.
Okay, I think in terms of integration, the two most important things are influence and then demonstrating impact. So I think locating the lab either with people that have influence within government or ideally, which is what BIT did, which is locating within the government itself to actually get things done. And then the second part is impact. I think once the lab starts to produce results, you have to actually sort of have those robustly evaluated, so then you have the impact and you can go to someone and say, this is exactly what we've achieved.
To oversimplify, you start designing a policy not in a room or in a hotel room, but you actually go out where the problem is. You try to understand how it is the problem manifests in a particular place, what is specific about it. You try to find the people who suffer from the problem, you tap into their expertise and try to get their ideas and their solutions, and you work with them to develop different type of potential approaches to solve that problem. So rather than anticipating everything in abstract, you learn from doing, and you learn by doing together with citizens.
We work at the Atigov Lab, we work in the area of open innovation, and open innovation of course requires a lot of the data that they come from agencies, ministries and public authorities in order for the private sector, the citizens and the research community to be able to develop and co-create new services. So transparency in Sweden is by default. The challenges we have had is to be able to make the data usable, and this is the role of the lab.
To how UN works in general. It's an organization which works from bottoms to up. It engages people in every decision making. It actually promotes good governance from that angle. In that sense, UN has a lot to offer to actually learn from the existing practices in different fields on how to engage citizens better so that it is not only citizen-centered but it becomes citizen-driven society.